An offering I await. An offering I await. Approach and the offering is true. The way.
Flesh to dust, stone to sand, time buries all. Intruder, the hour of your fall has come.
Is it day without? Is the sun golden, the light drawing every breath to heaven? How many ages must pass before these walls fall to dust and the morning, one bright morning, sets me free? Names are for the living. Chabatis is what I am, not who. A servant forever. But the light. Have you seen the light? The echoes of an age have faded since last my head bowed before the brilliance of the sun. Secrets, you ask for secrets. The name of he I serve stays in memory, and my purpose too. A servant who keeps things to himself is valuable. What said you about the sun? How it burns away the night? I cannot betray him. In time the sun will come. In time mountains fall, and so shall these temple walls. One bright morning, Ra's golden light, my spirit shall embrace. Even Ankhtapot cannot stop the sun from rising, nor time from wearing his kingdom down. You have not spoken of the sun. Still, it is Ankhtapot who placed me here, and I have feared his wrath for too long. For within this shape of mine lies a seal. More correctly, a broken piece of seal. One bit of something I do not understand. When the golden light comes to set me free, the seal shall be exposed. That is the secret I keep safe. It is the secret I hold age after age, until the temple wears away and the light of Ra fills my longing eyes. Is it day without? Is the sun golden, the light drawing every breath to heaven? Names are for the living.
The offering is true.
Thank you. The creature who cursed me is no more. With Senmet destroyed, my soul is once again my own. Now to free from this horrid form. Oh, my friend, it pains me to leave you behind. But now that vengeance is done, my God calls me to him. It has been an honor to fight at your side. Yet I must leave. No choice have I. May the blessings of my God see you through to the end.
The sands I see have driven you back to me. The howl of the empty places hones the reason, does it not? Now do you see how necessary they are? The steps of Vistani boots beside your own? I am with you. By the blood of my Vistani brothers, Harakir shall not hold us long.